Why do these companies use Mendix? What value do you bring to them?
I think the two main reasons why they use Mendix. I mean, first, they want to get business outcomes faster.
Right. So yeah, you mentioned, you know, that the plane has to be flying in order to for them to make
money.
That's
an excellent example of, and instead of starting a whole software development project and which would take a year, and then you have a result and you don't know if it's the right result.
Right.
You want to have something in a couple of days and then iterate on a daily basis, like with the people that are actually using the app or in the domain, and then have this result. So we did a study in our customer base, so compared all the projects that have been done with Mendix, and compared that to traditional programming languages like Java and C#. And on average, we were 10 times faster. So that's a reason why companies go for Mendix, because time and time to market is becoming more and more important in today's world.
Right.
So that's one. Secondly, there is a big scarcity in development talent. So you see all these people talking about everybody needs to learn to code. That's not the solution, because we cannot teach everyone coding. It's a craft that you need to learn, and even then we wouldn't have enough people if we would have 10% more computer science students, or maybe even 20 or 30, we wouldn't solve the talent gap.